Hey guys, Rose from MECCO here. Since we didn't get to see all of you at the trade shows this year, we've put together a virtual walkthrough to share the latest and greatest of what's going on at MECCO. If you're not familiar with who MECCO is, we help manufacturers with marking and traceability solutions. This can be anything like adding a part number or a serial number for traceability, improving cycle times for more efficiency, or integrating into an ERP system or with a PLC to make sure that the correct information is being marked. We do this by providing direct part marking with our laser and dot peen products. And for those of you living in the PLC world, our EtherMark technology can help to make integrating our systems nice and easy. So we'll go ahead, hop into it, and show you what we've got. If you're looking into laser marking, we have 6 different types of lasers available, so we can mark on most materials. The first laser system that we're featuring as part of our trade show is our newest laser, the Light Rider. This is a 20-watt fiber laser built into a Class 1 enclosure, and it was designed to offer versatility at an economical cost. Since this is a fiber laser, you can mark pretty much any metals in a good range of plastics. This is a great system if you have a tool room, a maker space, or if you're looking for general purpose laser marking or additional capacity. The enclosure has a vertical hinge door, and inside there's a breadboard with 1/4-20 tapped holes for fixturing. There's also a Z-axis, which is programmable to accommodate for different part heights. If the Light Rider doesn't quite meet your needs, we still have other options with our Smart Mark series. Our fiber lasers range in wattages from 10 watts to 200 watts for our pulse systems. We also have a 300 watt continuous wave fiber laser, which is geared toward welding applications. The fiber laser is great for metals and a good variety of plastics. Next, we have our Tiburon laser. The Tiburon is designed for plastics and anodized aluminum. It has a shorter pulse width and a higher peak power, so on plastics, it foams and froths the surface to create a brighter contrast, as opposed to the fiber, which may tend to overburn. Our UV is one of our newer lasers, and this one is great for organic or sensitive materials, clear plastics, or squishy plastics, like silicones such as CPAP connectors. The green laser is great for plastics. It has half the wavelength of the fiber laser, so plastics tend to have a better reaction to it. It also has a shorter pulse width, so it can do cold marking, and it's great for things such as printed circuit boards. CO2 lasers are great for organic materials: wood, cardboard, glass, urethane. These are available in wattages ranging from 10 watts to 100 watts. All of these lasers can be purchased as a U model, laser only, or as a Class 1 solution. We have a range of different standard Class 1 enclosures designed to work with different process flows. We can also work with you to develop a turnkey solution specific to your needs. If you're looking for depth and speed, or if you need a portable marking system, check out our dot peen line. These are available as both pneumatic and electric systems, and we have a few series designed for different applications. We've recently upgraded to our new SmartBox controller. For those of you who had our T2 controllers, these are backwards compatible, so you can still use your existing marking head with the new controllers. This controller features a quick disconnect cable to the marking head, green and red status indication lights, and a removable pendant for programming. With this system, you can program any human-readable text, barcodes, and logos. We've also upgraded the internal components to be more modular to make servicing the system easier and more cost-effective. Our SuperFast series gets its speed by traveling on an X-axis and pivoting in the Y direction. We utilize fiber peen technology, which gives us the ability to create the deepest and fastest marks in the world. These heads can be integrated into a production cell or used as a standalone unit. If space is a constraint, our 50 by 17 is the smallest head on the market, so it's easy to fit into tight spaces. For standalone units, you can mount these to a column and base, or for larger parts, you can use a portable version. For larger marks, our standard series offers the same benefits as the Superfast series. It travels on both an X and a Y axis, so you can get a bigger marking window. Our N34 is the heavy-duty portion of our product line. This system can provide marks deep enough to withstand harsh environments and post-processing such as painting or galvanizing. If noise is a concern, our scribe units can be a good option. The scribe impacts the material and drags to create the mark, so noise is minimal. All right, I hope you enjoyed our walkthrough. If you have a project that requires part marking, or if you just have general questions and want to talk, give us a call and we'll be happy to see how we can help.